start our workshop for today, visually think and react with our presenters, Mr. Hassan Shabana.
Our topic today is visually think and jointly act. What do you expect to hear or to know about from this topic today?
I expect having or trying to have a vision of our work and how to put this vision into application.
Yes, thank you. Abdelmona?
From this picture, I can guess the difference between tradition and modern classroom.
Thank you.
What does this picture imply? What does this picture imply?
Now, the objectives. Lead one,
flight to the center of flipped learning.
Two,
abroad, center merits of flipped learning.
Yes, three, and ten.
Identify and apply the steps for creating a successful flipped classroom.
Yes. Task sheet number one. Here, some negative comments that we have heard from our teachers today in our school. Some negative comments. Are you one of those? If you are not one of those, what is your technology profile? If you are not one of those, what is your technology profile? Task sheet number one, 3 minutes, exercise 192. Yes, it's a start. Ms. Lawrence?
I want to prove, I think, number three, number one,
yes.
My student knows so much more about computer than I do. I think.
The hint?
We agreed that it's number one and number five.
Yes.
I'd like to use computers more, but the remaining material is so time consuming.
Yes, I want to use computers more, but the remaining material is so time consuming. Yes.
Five. I'd like to use computers more, but the repairing materials is so time consuming.
Thank you.
If they provide
cost. Thank you.
Number three. Why use computers in a way you have got a perfectly good course book?
Discover the missing words.
I have a question.
Yes.
I don't agree with anyone of them.
Yes, you are right.
I think we are teachers for new generations, so we should be copy with our new generations.
Yes.
We should.
What is your dictionary? What is your technology profile? What is your technology profile?
What do you mean with
technology
profile?
Some technologies
about.
Frequently use these terms. Exercise 2. Thank you. Exercise 2. Savan or discover the missing words. 1 and 2.
We try it. Many teachers are digital illiterate. Are digital illiterate.
Illiterate.
Yes.
Imitators, digital,
ignorant.
Two.
Thank you.